Don't give this place. Mister, don't leave with grief. You remember your wife saying, Jenny, this is because I was not close. I was like, what for? You're waiting to ask, like, what's your phone attending? Because the guy will stop what passed out. You should be supposed to get out of there. That is good. I'm going to be very well. Yeah, and you go there to the point. Just throw, okay? And then you block. You make sure, no, it's okay. Make sure you protect yourself, yeah? Go. And then when I go back, come here. One thing you're doing, you're moving right, you're like, look, you are here. I can't pass you from there. So make sure, look. Move back and put you. So you're in front of people, you're looking with. In front of them, say, the other guy is dominating. And I'm going to be with you. I'm using my energy in a right way to make you look like you're not there. But you are good and you're dominating. But I'm using that clever mind to make things like I'm the one who controlling them. I have to mess up with your mind no matter what. So when I run that way, we're there. When I run that way, protect yourself. You can use. When I start running, look. So I don't have time. And then when you beat me, when you break down, when I want to run like that, keep on. You beat me in fight. When I start running that way, look this side. You follow me to the top. How will I rest? Yeah, and when you throw down, no power. You tap, and when you're right wing, snap. Yeah. And then just tap it. From here, tap it. I like your movement. When you fight, your natural movement, you are addicted now. I can see that. So there's no need to struggle. So the thing that you have to do, bro, just, I can say, we are fighting over here. Me, when I fight, or naturally, because I know you're dangerous and you have energy, I will not stand there, bro. My instinct will tell me, don't stand, you get up. So the thing that I will do is that way, of them. And I'm throwing everything. I'm throwing. Because if you miss, I'm throwing to distract you. So I'm not missing, and I'm not throwing anything. That's what I want you to do, blood. And I want blood, I will give blood something to you. So we. It's a test one.
Yeah, it's not me, it's not power,
it's not courage, it's not strength. There's things that I will use to attack. Because if they don't see it, it's starting. You'll have them, I swear to God. If they don't see it coming, it's dangerous. That's what blood did to me yesterday. I didn't see it. So I said, what? If I could see it, I could take it. I'm like that. If I see every part, that's what people think. They cannot have it. Because I see. So if you find me, I'll stop. What's that?
Nice one.
You don't have more to make sense. Now he's watching you because you're so good at this. Your fitness makes you confused. You forget. But if your fitness could be good, you are too complicated. Because you're moving everywhere, you understand? So when I drop in, when someone is poor to me, you will not see my elbow out. I use data. Bro, my elbow, because I know, here, when you get me here, I'm packed. I don't want that. So I put my hand there, and then my hand through. Every time I'm there, you see, there I protect. I get down, and then there. So I'm playing with that. Yeah. When I take, I'm not moving my elbow like that. So when I take through, I'm just sitting there. Yeah, you see, look. It's just here, but my hand sticks there, my elbow sticks there. You get me? Yeah. So my hand just sticks there. Because I know you go to the body and your target there. So I'm like, I will see anything. But my body, you're not touching my body. So I'm catching, taking me off the road. And people are coming forward. Can you imagine what you do? Self-defense is the best thing. You understand? Because I see. You've been moving too much like this. Now you want to do what I'm doing. I was so scared. Because you're standing with me and you're like, So I was like, okay, let me fight you this time. Because I know it better. So I'm like, every bother. And I start pushing you back and I start taking a lot from you. Which is okay, which is good for you now. Because you when you move, you live like that. That is the problem. Don't forget that. Because when you move, you move like that. If you move, make sure you are doing something to move. If you open your body, make sure you're more than in my hand. So like that. If you're close up, there. If you decide, okay, now beat my body.
Sorry. It's just I saw to get this right.
You see now? So when I want to move my hand, you block like that. When I move, you know this is coming. Because you can feel it. You block it, it's coming. So you'll miss it. See, how did you miss it? You feel it. It's there. Yeah, it's there. So when you move it, I miss. So you're like, how come you miss it? Because I'm touching my hand. But you doesn't know because you are so tired, freaking out, panicking. You don't know I'm doing that. So it's amazing. I have to stay calm and observe. Take your best level and I use your ability. You know what I'm saying? No. Nice. This way. I was waiting to do. You see the way you're going? You're going and you block. You go and you block. I cannot see where to be. That's what I want. What's up? Yeah. You find back everything you broke. If I throw my pan, I'm getting my hand there. So I'm doing it. I will go. I start going back. If I go back like this, so let me go back. So. Because that means I cannot fight that fight. So now, make him fight like that. Because you realize, when you beat someone in boxes and start grabbing him, don't let that happen. Push him, box him. Because he cannot box now.
Someone wants to grab you. What is the best way to get out of
it? So if you grab me, you try to grab me. And my hands are there. Grab me. The thing that I will do, I'm squeezing back. See? And then I will move this hand from there. You keep on grabbing. If I move this hand, look. You have to leave me. I cannot go to board because some people, they are like, they're already okay. You will fight me board one day. You are here. This way is ready. Eye, nose, mouth, everything is here. So I get sensitive. So start going like this. You think? That's what I was doing to Brad. Brad is a very strong dude. But I was doing that because I frustrated him. He was like, I said, get back. Boom, boom, you hold me. But I will punch him with 10 times. I can't care. If you grab this one, I move this one. But I think you see, he will leave me. Because he cannot go, oh, he will get upset. He push me and start throwing bombs. That's what I want. You start beating me. Because he's misusing his inner. You start. stand here, keep on coming forward. Keep on coming forward, come forward. Keep on coming. Like that. Look, look, I'm so moving by myself. Keep on, keep on. I have to go back now. Because you don't want to stand. You have to push me back. Once you're pushing someone back to fight, he's looking weak. And you start to doubt himself. Even if it's cool. That's why sometimes I can run. I can start running when I fight people run. And in the process, I'm asking myself, who is he following here tonight? So, because if you keep fighting, they're fighting, and they're following you, they think they're tough. I can see that. They're like, some of the fighters, and then we're back. Let's go. Yeah, so, start. Yeah. Don't you. I don't want to stand with this for this press. Don't. And then from there, after I don't, walk. Yeah. Let's go see with the man. There was something great in the party, like the game right now. Because it's too tight. So you can play both sides. You start simple, and then you flip, you change, you go tap. When you are in your best tap, he's already done. So you can even kill him. If his reckless, he's dying in the ring. So everybody will stop the fight. Because if the guy keep on taking fancy with that, you go bring damage on bad injury. So they can see, someone can say, man, you're so dangerous, but they don't know why they're calling you like that. Because you have something that they cannot keep up with you, too tough for you. Yeah. And that's this game, there's nothing else. Yeah. So we do that, you wear your gloves, we don't go, it's just happening. That's it, okay? Today we're working on street, they don't come, don't worry. Let us work on this, we go to the back, work on this, go to the back. When you turn right, you go on me and go to. Yeah. We work just on skill wise.